cold realization. This isn't the end of one life. Her darling pups will not be of her own species. Gnolls bring forth their iniquitous litter from many corpsed wombs, including hyenas. You land a swift strike against her skull. She yelps, then goes still. Whatever horrific creature was growing inside the hyena dies along with her.
Something the matter? Must we? No harm in a little mystery, don't you think? Easier is often less interesting. Besides, we've plenty of reason to rely on each other already. You can't confide in just anyone about a monster in your head. Sweet of you, but don't worry. I'm sure you'll get to know me just fine by traveling together. No need for interrogations just yet. Thank you. I'm sure we'll get along perfectly well.
Chatter already, Tusky. I expect I am your first. From navel to neck. Well, perhaps they were otherwise occupied. I am still getting used to people like you. I know of your kind, but I do not often encounter them. That large, fleshy nose of yours looks like a mistake. Better is an opinion. But mine is certainly more economical, disciplined, dignified.
Shadowheart's attention is fixed on a damaged old statue.
We should keep moving. You already know as much as I do. Best ignore it. As long as it doesn't hamper us too much.
As you approach, a guttural scream and a succession of quick bangs rattle the door. Then, a low moan. Someone. Something is having a bit of fun.
Leave it. Whoever's inside doesn't want an audience, and I don't want to fight.
Shut mouth. fish. Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sours our feast. Besides, tastes like pork. And what surprise is this? Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food. The mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the absolute. It's dinner time, boys!
That you've used on others, only infinitely stronger, and turned against you. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the prison, and you will be worthy to stand beside them.
Give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
The voice is gone. Muted by this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
Trust me. I will. Let's keep going.
God, and you're spider bait. Funny how life turns out, innit?
Ah!
Come on! Scream! Come to see your friend, have ya?
Say we'll take over. His work is sloppy. He'll kill the prisoner too quickly.
Prisoner, consider the implements provided. Then...
him scream.
You don't know why, but you are really good at this. You never want this perfect moment to come to an end.
Sealed before they arrive, and we need to talk. Gods above, you're alive. A little light, just as the day seems darkest. I'd given you up for dead at the goblin camp. I'm damn glad to be wrong. But what happened? We've seen them massing in the woods. You led the drow here? By the nine hells, why?
Sleeping inside your hearse. Enter the tree. I'll take that.
I feel a breeze. I wonder what's down there.
Mind your footing. The bones of the careless are probably littered down there.
Cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
Volo carefully holds one of your eyes open and begins to prod uncertainly with the needle. The needle finds the gap between eyeball and socket. Volo frowns and begins to push. Pain shoots through your body as the needle snags on your optic nerve.
I think I have it! Oh, bother. There's some obstacle in the way. I shall need a more robust implement.
Volo carefully withdraws the needle from your eye. Then, reaching into his bag, he produces an ice pick. Volo slowly brings the ice pick closer to your eye.
Now, don't move.
Cold metal presses against the skin beneath your brow. And then, tap, tap, stab.
Do you feel that? Ha! I think we have the blighter on the run. It's a feisty critter. Just...
Volo tears the pick from your brain with a violent jerk. Your eye plops down into the mud.
Drat!
Busybodies are not...
I'm inclined to agree. Let's not involve ourselves in this place any more than necessary.
I'll talk about your wriggler, and that's it. Last warning. You want to play the hero so badly? Fine. Let's make this interesting.
One spark and it'll blow.
What are you waiting for?
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Blast the thing to bits!
You can eat!
way! Baldur!
No, never.
You toil.
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nay, does not fail.
As you say, Jill Lundin.
Baldron! No!
Thryn, the Absolute gave you everything. And this fiasco is how you reward her.
Me and mine worked flat out. I was cracking the whip day and night. Tell him, true soul. No, no! I did everything right.
Near pities you, Thryn. Your errors and excuses, and your sorry end. Hells.
Your skull buzzes, and you see your own face through Mir's eyes.
Worthless, every last one. Their failures must be punished. True soul, take their heads. The Absolute commands it. Heathen, you shame the Absolute.
Thank you.
Breaks off cleanly from the drow's body.
shadow curse. It doesn't seem to affect me like it does others. Not as badly, at least. This must mean she is protecting me. She favors me. And you don't even know what I mean, do you? Time to come clean, I suppose. I worship Shah, the Dark Lady, Mistress of the Night. Though, honestly, I'm surprised you didn't figure it out by yourself already. And this must mean I have her blessing. Lady Shah is protecting me where others are left to face her wrath. She loves me. She must do. You're resourceful. You'll find a way. Don't give me that look. It's a good thing that I'm resistant to the shadows. This way I can help you. Lady Shah wouldn't bless me like this for no reason. There must be something she wants of me. This isn't the first sign we've come across of a Sharan presence. I'm not sure I can keep ignoring them. Have you ever heard of the Dark Justiciars? They were Lady Shah's most elite warriors. I can't explain why, but something about this reminds me of them. I need to watch for any place dedicated to Lady Shah. A temple, perhaps. I need to know if there's more to this.
Together. Keep to the light. Stop! Who's there? I saw a simple monk break a fella's spine once. Hands where I can see 'em. Jonas, move in! You heard the woman. Two arms!